Saw you walking by today with the sunset in your eyes. I couldn't find the strength to say what was running through my mind. You couldn't help but notice me staring with that awkward smile.
Kimberley, I count my lucky stars that I have the pleasure of you in my life. And now, knowing that we'll spend the rest of our lives together, so excited. For a little while.
'Cause you looked beautiful in the sunset glow, in that sunset glow.
I vow to make you happy, make you laugh, and always be there for you. I promise when you're cranky that I'll do everything in my power to annoy you that little bit more. You are my best friend, and I couldn't imagine this crazy life without that beautiful smile. I love you.
And to this day, I don't know how.
I think about it. Daniel, firstly, I love you unconditionally and without limit. I promise to always uphold our values by respecting you, trusting you, being honest with you, and communicating with you. Even if that communication isn't always as civil and sometimes gets a little loud and rowdy. I give you my word that I will turn up for you, support you, challenge you, and be there for the big and little things, including passing you the pegs while hanging out the washing. I can assure you that I will always have an opinion and will express it to you freely without fear of judgment. However, I will welcome your perspectives with an open heart and mind. No relationship is perfect, and our 9 years together is proof of this. I've learned that you most definitely are the one and only my ride or die. You are the rock that grounds me, and definitely the person who accepts my stressed out, sometimes crazy ranting version of me. I'm so blessed that you barely batted an eyelid and love me anyway. Sorry. I will continue to dream big with you and plan our future lives together. I can't wait to grow old with you on our little slice of paradise, and I vow to fill the rooms of our home with love, laughter, and acceptance. I look forward to one day watching you with our future children. I know you are going to make the most amazing and hands-on and dedicated father. Daniel, I truly love you and am so excited to be your wife and partner in life now and forever.
Take a look at where you've been and how you've come so far. No matter where you find yourself, you're always where you are. Go anywhere you go, do anything you do, I'll be with you. Take a moment, take an hour, take another year. Start again or keep going, I'll always be right here. Feel anything you feel, hear anything you hear, you'll never disappear. When it feels like you're walking back, when you're out of luck and off the path, broken and far from home, just remember that you're not alone. Trying not to dig too deep, afraid of what you'll find. Give yourself the grace you show me all the time. 'Cause when you love yourself, you can give that love to someone else. Mornings come and seasons go, and life can get so hard. It's easy to forget the things that make you who you are. I hope that when you look at you, you see yourself the way that I do. When it feels like you're walking back, when you're out of luck and off the path, broken and far from home, just remember that you're not alone.